Hi guys and welcome on GSM ABC YouTube channel. In this tutorial, I will show you how to change the notification sound for a specific app on Samsung Galaxy S23 series. So let's do it. So to do that, just go to settings and here go down and tap on apps. And from here, just select the desired app for what do you want to change the notification sound. I will choose, for example, Gmail, and now tap on notifications, go down and tap on notifications categories, and here tap on other notifications, and from here you can disable all the notifications if you want. You can put it on silent or let alerts, and if you want to change the sound, just tap here. Now we have the default notification sound baseline. This is how it sounds. And also here we have the volume. And if you want to change with another sound, just select the desired one. You can choose from a lot of sounds. And I think this one is my favorite. And now, just tap back, and as you can see, here we have the new sound, Meteor, and that's all. Now you can go back and exit, and now in the future, when you will receive a new mail, you will have the new sound on your phone. So I hope this tutorial to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.